After you go to sleep, we have moisture wrapping around and it's going to come back and hit Cedar City. In fact, this displays it and shows it real well. That Beaver Shot you just saw with snow, you can see radar showing that snow. Cedar City in a dry spot right now, but this moisture will continue to wrap around and will come back and hit Cedar City again tonight.